In this video, we will talk about how to download Windows 10 ISO file. Make sure to watch the complete video. Right-click and open Google Chrome. In address bar, type download Windows 10 ISO file and press enter. Click and open official Microsoft website. Once you will be on this page, on the top right, click on three dots. Hover over More Tools and select Developer Tools. Here you need to select Network. Click on this Wi-Fi icon for more settings. Let me resize this section to see it properly. Uncheck Use Browser Default and click on Custom. From here, you can change user agent of your browser, including the device OS. For an example, I am selecting Chrome OS. Now, refresh the page. Scroll it down. Here you can see you have an option to select your Windows 10 edition. Simply click on it. Select Windows 10 Multi-Edition ISO. Click on Confirm. Now choose your language and click Confirm. From here, you need to select your bit version. If you don't know your Windows bit version, then click on Windows icon. Take your cursor on gear icon and open settings. Select System. Scroll it down and click on About. Here you can see your system type, 64-bit operating system. Now select 64-bit and it will start downloading on your PC. So that's how you can download Windows 10 ISO file. If these methods didn't resolve your issue, check out other solutions linked in the I button above. That's all for today. See you in the next video.